Let's see. Luann on 295. You're on New Jersey. 101.5. Good morning.
Oh, good morning, Bill. This is so great. I just called and you got the answer.
How about that? That's how it works. I love it. I'm so glad you called.
It's simple.
So tell me.
Every day. I never thought to call.
Well, so I'm so great. Glad you called. Now, let me ask you. Are you calling because you want to just express your empathy for my harrowing night, or do you have a joke because you want to win tickets?
A little of both.
All right.
I hate to lose sleep. I appreciate you every morning. And I'll tell you, I wouldn't have thought anything was different today than any other day because you sound so chipper and are so enthusiastic as ever. And it's Friday, so you'll catch up on sleep tomorrow.
Thank you, right? Luann. Yes, that is my whole plan. I'm looking forward to sleeping in until like 5:30.
Okay.
It's all good. So, all right, what's your joke, Luann?
All right, it's a dumb joke.
Okay.
I've been telling it for years. It cracks me personally up every time.
They're the best jokes.
All right, here you go. All right. Why does Fred Flintstone only have three toes?
Why?
From stopping the car with his feet.
I have to, all right, now,
I'm a little older. The Flintstones aren't on
No, anymore. Listen, just so you understand my pause there, I was thinking, is there a deeper meaning here that I'm not getting? I want to make sure that I get it, but I think it's just pretty straightforward.
Beginning of the cartoon, he would stop the car with his feet because he didn't have real brakes.
So he's burning his toes.
It's my 20th anniversary this weekend, and I love the Stress Factory.
All right, Luann, what's great about what you're doing is you are selling it. And I spent a career in sales. I love that you're trying to sell it. Here's what I'm going to do. Let me put you on hold. Priscilla's going to get your information, and you're going to be in our top tier of consideration. I think you might be a finalist.